wanted to say thank you to all the parents for bringing their kids here. It's a blessing every year to me to get to work with kids and get to minister to them, become friends with them. Just to get to love on them just like Christ wants to love on us, it means a lot to me. I learn something every year. I've learned to be patient. I've learned to be flexible. This year was patience. But I guess my favorite night from this year where I learned my patience was we were doing group verses, and I had three of these boys. I'm not going to point them out. But I'm trying to do verses with them. I look around, and one of them's climbing on the chair. One of them's trying to stand on his head in the corner. And one of them is doing a little dance. And I'm like, if you guys don't act right, I'm going to find somebody that wants to learn something tonight and work with them. And I learned real quick that one of them can recite verses all night long as you let him dance while he does it. The other one only remembers his verses if he's standing on his head, and he can only recite them the same way. And then the other one, well, he just likes to climb on the chairs. But I really enjoyed it, and I think right now they want to tell you a little bit about what Sparks is. In second grade Sparks, we study the life of Christ, and So I'm going to give them the opportunity to tell you a little bit about Sparks tonight.
The Father sent the Son to be the Savior of the world. 1 John 4:14. S is for Savior.
Thank you.
graduate your third year. Round of applause, Jesus, because you're losing 9 students